Hello guys, in this video we are going to learn how to use the green screen manga animation in CapCut PC. After going to that, you need to download those green screen manga animation in your PC or laptop or mobile, etc. Let's move towards to the CapCut application. Now we will open a CapCut. We will create new project if you want to create it, or if you want to import those in your some projects, you can go and click through the project and import that file. But we are going to create a new project. After creating, we have to import our file that we have downloaded. As you can see, I have taken these files. So after importing this file, we'll also have to add here, or the CapCut PC user might know these things. It is a bit different from mobile. So as you can see, the animation is here, green screen animation is here. After that, we will go at the top right corner, video, and we have a remove option over there, remove background. So there is a Chrome key. Mostly we use Chrome key and some people use auto removal, but I will prefer that we will use Chrome key for an individual color or for the green screen. So now we'll click on Chrome key and we'll choose our color. After clicking that, if you come to the main interface, you will get to see a circular type thing which will show you which color you have to remove. As you click on that color, it has been chosen. Do the intensity up to 100 and shadow also up to the 100. Now that your background has been removed from your manga animation.